This reporter incredibly referenced Taylor Swift 13 times during a single traffic report.
Fortunately, things are looking nice and swift out there. Oh. Are you ready for it? A nice clean look at the Ben Franklin Bridge in both directions. Things are very delicate, so you want to keep your eyes open. There's not much daylight. You want to get to your destination safe and sound. The bridge is looking good right now on the Betsy Ross Bridge, but everything has changed. The ramps to 95 are closed for the next year, and we're not out of the woods just yet. Route 1 southbound, you know this construction all too well. As you approach the Pennsylvania Turnpike, the left lane is closed, but the right lane does have a blank space to help you get by. We're going to widen out now and take a final look at the area. Everything's looking good. The map is nice and green. Not much red out there just yet. Her best album, by the way. We love Taylor Swift, our Pennsylvania girl, so let's just shake it off, guys. Aaron, back to you.
I can't. I cannot.
Wow.
That was
super impressive.
Incredible.
Guys, that's 15 years of being a diehard Swiftie for you.